It's a remnant of ancient wars. Those thieves certainly found themselves a great place to nest. I hear their leader Miklon is a former noble. It makes sense that he would already know about this place.
Several hundred years ago, this was an important stronghold for defusing invasions from the north. Back then, this tower was built for both surveillance and defense. It would be difficult to seize it.
Gilbert, isn't it? You hail from the kingdom, right? No wonder you're so knowledgeable. While we're chatting so amicably, do you mind if I ask some questions?
I don't mind. If I can answer them, I will.
Have you ever seen a Lance of Ruin?
I have. A long time ago. It was an impressive, if not eerily ominous weapon to behold. According to Margrave Gautier, Miklon has used the lance to turn the tables on his pursuers.
Is that right? Then those without a crest can use it as well. Interesting. As far as I knew, that wasn't possible. And then we have the mythical Sword of the Creator, which can't be used by anyone except Teach, crest or no crest. Maybe you're just that special, Teach. Or maybe there's something you're not telling us. Either way, I expect big things from you in this battle. How are you now? Then why don't you hand over the Sword of the Creator for a bit? Then again, it would just be a heavy blade in my hands. There's no justice in this world, Teach. The rain is really coming down now. Let's finish this quickly.
enemy is close by. We're almost to the top floor.
Why did we have to climb so high before a battle? Well, at least it's better than fighting in heavy rain. Don't hold back for my sake. My brother is going to pay for everything he's done. Ready and willing.
Stay focused. Who, me? Let's get to it.
I got this. I stand ready.
Leave it to me.
Expected as much. I can't believe I made it this far.
Who, me?
Thank you.
mind,
eh? Trouble. Hurry up, you fools!
Enemies approach from the lower floors. Watch the rear flank.
Done. It's hard to be happy about this.
I cannot lose.
Improving.
expected.
Amazing!
Attack them from both sides!
Wait a sec. I didn't know they were there.
It's an ambush!
Oh. It's an ambush.
Thank you.
good try.
Just worked harder.
What I
Never underestimate an outsider.
I see. It's all making sense now.
Ooh. Yeah. He's irritable. Very bad. Making my muscles proud.
Waiting.
battle, a chance to grow.
I'm sorry, everyone. It was just too much.
Good to go. Plenty more where that came from.
sorry, but victory is mine. I'm not done yet.
Now's our chance. We must all do our part.
I could use a break. Not bad for your kind. A bunch of spoiled, rotten children.
In any case, think carefully before you act. should be conquering that thing instead of talking to me. You should be conquering.
How awful. So the hero's relics are hiding a terrible power within. Can't even tell friend from foe anymore. And I feel for him, but the best we can do...
Careful now.
Be mindful. It's time.
trapped and down.
Careful now.
get to it. Captain Death. Stay focused.
Got to try.
Stay focused.
So, you think you can take the lance from me? I'll kill you. I'll kill you.
This is bad.
Thank you.
stay focused.
Beast is gone, yet Miglon and the lance remain.
We defeated him, somehow. Let's grab the lance and return to the monastery.